My team designs, builds, and deploys the products that help our customers make better decisions about giving patient care in the post-acute care space. Generative AI is extremely important to us because our customers have come to count on us to be forward-thinking in the way we design and deploy products to market. So by embracing generative AI, we have allowed our customers to make better informed and faster decisions on providing patient care. We've chosen AWS Bedrock as our ultimate product to use for our generative AI interface because it's simply the best product in the market. The reason having our data on AWS has been helpful in being successful with generative AI is that now we have a one-stop shop where we can do all of our core development and we can access a variety of different very powerful and very capable generative AI models all in the same place. And we have the expertise and the support of the AWS generative AI team. And we can switch between models very easily with a very clean, easy to understand interface. Our company's vision regarding generative AI is to continue to innovate and grow using generative AI to empower better patient care. Anthropic on Bedrock is really like a five-star buffet of generative AI models. We chose the Anthropic Claude models because Claude is better than the other widely adopted AI models and beats them in most benchmarks. Claude has a much better context window and it has exceptional processing speed. We're using Claude at Forcura to drive our core use case, which is summarization of vast amounts of disparate data. The main benefits we're experiencing by using Claude's models is that as the Claude models continue to grow and improve, which they do regularly, our capabilities continue to grow and improve. Using Claude through Bedrock also means that we can switch between the Claude family of models very readily based on our business needs. A real-world example of how we're affecting patient care with generative AI is the product that we've just recently launched in collaboration with AWS, which is the Forcura Referral Summary. The Forcura Referral Summary brings together the most important information about the patient and the referral. Information that could be spread across hundreds of pages is now presented in one single concise summary. So this allows our clients to focus on just giving good patient care and making fast decisions. And using Bedrock, we were able to focus on just building product and solving the business problem instead of building infrastructure and creating abstractions to a bunch of different generative AI models. The meaning of this particular product launch in generative AI for our customers has been profound in that our customers have called this launch and our product life-changing in that it gives our customers access to critical information that allows them to make faster and better informed decisions that lets them provide better patient care.